Hi, y'all. I made it to a vendor. We're actually about to go to like a Family Dollar to get a speaker, some Lysol wipes, and me a blanket because I don't want to like sleep under the sheets and stuff. I'm about to give y'all a quick little tour. One thing about the room, even though something that kind of like happened with the room, the view is bomb and the location is great. Like, it's by a lot of stuff, like convenience stuff. Like, we right by a store, right by a few restaurants. So yeah, let's get into the room.
This is the closet right here and right here. I'm not sure we're gonna use that. We may, but maybe use it to put my shoes on, so I didn't have my shoes on the floor. I have this mirror right here. Yeah, these are the beds. I think it's a queen. Excuse our bags, y'all. We just don't want it on the floor. It's pretty decent. Red accents, lamp, telephone, TV, refrigerator. We don't have a microwave, but it's okay. And it's a chair right here. This is the view. Like, I really love it. Like, y'all see. And the pool is right there. This is like a little river right there.
So yeah, we're about to head out and get our stuff so we can actually look cute and take pictures and stuff like that and get whatever we need. So I will catch up with y'all later. We on the way back to the tripod. We on the way back, y'all, finally. We was in there freaking Walmart for what, an hour? They were so slow. That's why I was really trying to go to Walmart, but we had to go to Walmart for certain stuff. So yeah. And it stopped raining too, y'all. So I catch y'all when I get back. Try guacamole because Kev won't let it go. She want me to try it. So here we go.
So bad, like, so pretty out here. You hoe bitches know, you dirty bum bitches know.
currently the next day. I'm sorry I ain't get back with y'all to close out the video. Well, the first day of the window yesterday. We just sat outside, vibe, drank, and we walked around to the pool as y'all seen. And it started raining, so it was the perfect time to go to sleep. We really didn't get that much sleep the previous night. So I had just got out of the shower now, and I'm about to put on my clothes on. For today, the plans is to go to breakfast first. We're thinking about going to the hotel breakfast and check that out first, so we won't have to do too much back and forth. And then we are going to the Premier Orlando Beauty Conference. We have a session that we want to attend at 11 o'clock called No More Slow Days. Very excited about that. Definitely will be taking notes. Just let it go. It's in the kitchen. You know my hand.
Encouraging and motivating people. So when my clients come to me, guess what? I'm creating a full experience. And when they leave my chair, not only are they beautiful, but they're empowered and they're motivated.
We just got out of the class and it was wonderful. Like, we were there for like 30 minutes. And we learned so much. And I'm so grateful that we came because, y'all, any beauty people that work in the beauty industry, I highly recommend y'all come here whenever you can, Premier Orlando, because it's only day one. But we got a lot planned for Sunday, so I'm really excited. We're just gonna take pictures and then we're gonna go off to brunch.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is. President Trump, RM, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
ATL, Jacob.
Pray for my demons, God, I got you. Every time I step on codeine, I get runnels. But knowing the sounds of the storm when it comes, you understand I can't take it anymore, nigga.
Mama,
I can't hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip, been missing, it ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world.
This is a volcano, sushi roll, it's avocado, crab, spicy mayo. No, you don't buy it in there. Not bad. Bad. Like, what do you say?
Yeah.
It's very fishy.
I've been trapping.
I love it. Like, you like fish? I do. But I mostly eat it fried. And I like fish that doesn't have a really potent fishy taste. Y'all, the scrambled eggs I got really look like scrambled eggs. I didn't know, like,
everybody's eggs was fried. Different.
Like, it's not even crumble at all.
For y'all. Anyways, I'm gonna finish eating.
It's the
6
today.
Hey. Summer citrus rock
with Sprite.
With Sprite, y'all.
It's like canceled out the strong.
You cannot even taste the liquor. Like, this is juice.
Yes.
Once you, soon as you take the Sprite,
it's good.
Because it's already fruity and good.
I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses, independent. Can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub. Get this feeling in my stomach when you next to me. Man, I'm trying to get to know you.
Well, I heard it back, y'all. Started drizzling a little bit, so that's home. Plus it's like 7 cents, 7 bucks, something like that. So y'all, I'm about to freaking fall in these sandals because they're like the ones you gotta kind of squeeze your toe between and all that. I ain't had time to get flip-flops, so, but yeah, I'll catch y'all.
Okay, y'all, so quick little update. It's about 10:15, 10:16. As you can see, basically I redid my makeup, added some eyeshadow this time, made my brows kind of like fluffier. I also took a shower and stuff, of course, like that. And I went dinner reservations at Sugar Factory at 10:30, so we need to get it in. But we're right here, so. And have a 10-minute grace period, so we really good as far as time. And we also plan on going to a hookah lounge. It's like a boardwalk sort of thing where it's like different restaurants. The same place we went to Uncle Julio's yesterday. That's the same area that we're going to today. We about to leave and head out now.
Excuse the mess in the back, but got the hoops in tonight. White shirt, fashionable shorts, rainbow. Yes, rainbow. Don't sleep on rainbow. And my shoes is from Shein. And I did size up to a 10. Usually right now I did size up to a 10 because my foot is wide. So I will see y'all once we get there.
Stay 100, never change. And that's all I dress. friends. Nigga, fuck you and it, bitch. I know what you've been on. So I had to cut you off. Try to give you good love, but you grind me. Promise, nigga, that you won't know where to find me. I swear I heard it the time, but it was time. Had to get all the bullshit behind me, you know. I put you first.
Then we gotta get up tomorrow, eat breakfast, and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and close this part of the vlog out. Hey y'all, it is day three in Orlando and the sun is out. This whole trip, y'all know it's been cloudy, raining, barely can take pictures in the light. So guess what, sun is out. Today's plan consists of us going to the conference, the Premier Orlando Beauty Conference, 11:30, all the way until about, I think it's 2. I have to check the itinerary to make sure. Yeah, it's just going to be different speakers. We take good notes, learning a lot of good stuff. Then we're going to go to a food spot because we're really not that hungry. We had got lit last night at Sugar Factory and at the Hookah Lounge. So, yeah, we trying to like just chill. Outfits, check. Sundress, brown sundress, black sandals, dress machine, sandals machine, and I'm wearing a red purse for Papa Cola. But yeah, y'all, it is almost basically 11 o'clock. Well, like 11:50 something. So yeah, we about to head out. And when I get to the convention center, I'll update y'all and show y'all what's going on. So be on the field. How you feel, Kev? You like the class? Yes, any business owners, highly recommend. Highly recommend. But yeah, we're gonna grub real fast. Yo, we got mini pizzas from Papa John's, like, and that little mini garlic butter. That's crazy. We paid $12 for this. And I ain't get no drink. Two paying $4 for a drink. Night night.
Back. Contract max, I gotta bring this shit back. Hermes Link, Ice Blue Mink. Pat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone, out of the picture. Bury me now and I only get bigger, that's word of my word. I'm so hot, yeah, I'm so.
Hey y'all, so I never got back with y'all because my storage had got full. But basically what happened, we went to the beach pier, we ate, got a drink, walked the beach for a little bit, came back to the car. It was like an hour drive. So when we got here, we really just crashed. That was that. So this is our last official day, of course. We're going to the conference, gonna go get some breakfast. Then we're gonna head back home. So I will catch you guys once I get back home. And I thank you guys for tuning in this far as well. So yeah, let's go.
Grips on your waist, front way back.
On the way to convention center. Are you fine? But I never run away. And you know, see some part of us that we want to eat. Stuff like that.
So. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. That's why I need a one day.
I bought some good stuff for my clients. I can't wait to reveal what I have store for my lash babes, my clients. I love y'all so very much. And I'm just really, really excited. I feel so good. And just the best feeling is investing my money into my business. My girl's gonna be some baddies, period. And yeah, we're gonna get on the road. And yeah, definitely have to come back soon again. But hey y'all, see y'all. Once we get on the road. Hey y'all, so I'm sitting here eating ham, which is a lot of my day, I'm gonna close out the video. Got home super late, it was about 2 o'clock until I got to my destination. Had to return the room, drop it off. Cab had to come and follow me, then I went back with Cab to her house, then I get my car, which is a lot. But I truly, truly enjoy it. I highly recommend anybody to attend Premier Orlando if you're a business owner in any industry. Please attend. Also, I just want to thank you guys for watching my video. I appreciate it a lot. This is my first like extra long like 3-day vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. And be sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and share your thoughts on how you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at c.s. Share me any ideas. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye y'all.